This is MJ from MinIO. In today's video, we're going to talk about how you can use the MC client or MCCP command to copy files to your MinIO environments. The MCCP command copies objects to or from a MinIO deployment, where the source can be the local file system or another MinIO deployment. You can also use the MCCP command against the local file system to produce similar results to the Linux CP command line tool. Some examples of the MCCP command. You can see here in the first line, mccp file1.txt, file2.txt. That simply copies the local file, file1.txt, to the other local file, file2.txt. The second line here is mccp file1.txt, minio testbucket1, file1. This copies from the local file system to the minio1 alias deployment into testbucket1 and to the file name file1.txt. The third line here is mccp minio1 testbucket1 file1 to minio2, which is another alias or separate minio deployment, testbucket2 file2. And then the last line item here is a copy from the minio2 alias testbucket2 file2.txt to a local file called file2.txt. We do recommend that you follow along directly with the minio documentation, as these instructions and versions will be updated over time, and here's some of the links to that. Also, if you want to follow along and learn more about the syntax, you can go to the documentation page here, and all of the syntax and all of the parameters are listed here. So let's jump into a quick lab demo. So here we are in the lab environment, and just as a refresher, I'm going to go ahead and add the two servers that I have up and running as aliases to this system. So you can see that I've added MinIO 1 and MinIO 2 successfully. The next thing we're going to do is do an ls to show that we do have a file1.txt already here, and we're going to just simply copy that to file2.txt locally. Now if we do an ls, we can see that we have a file2.txt here locally as well. But we're going to remove file2.txt for now, because we're actually going to copy that down later from a MinIO deployment. Next, we're going to go ahead and make a bucket. So we'll do mcmb minio1 testbucket1. And we'll also create minio2 testbucket2. Next, what we're going to do is go ahead and copy the file1 from the local system to the minio1 deployment. And we will also copy this to the minio2 testbucket2 deployment as well. If we come over to the consoles here, we can see here that there's now a testbucket1 on this system, and under that there's a file1. And if we refresh this page, there's a test bucket, because I mistyped it, and a test bucket 2 here that also contains the file1.txt. Next, what we're going to do is copy file1 from minio1 alias to file2 in minio2 alias. So the command would be mccp minio1 test bucket 1 file1 goes to minio2 test bucket 2 file2. And if we come back into the console here, we can show that now testbucket2 has a file called file2. The last thing that we're going to do is copy file2 from the minio2 alias to our local system. So remember, we deleted file2 here locally, but if I run this command and then run a local ls again, you can see that file2 has been copied back down from our object storage. That's all we have for the mccp command today. Thanks for watching. Please join us on slack.min.io to become part of the discussion. Or if you would like more information, visit us at min.io on the web. Thanks and have a good one.